changing?
I don't know.
Association says it'll talk to Manchester United about homophobic chanting during Friday's 3-1 FA Cup third round win over Everton at Old Trafford. The chant was directed at the Everton manager Frank Lampard, connected to his links with former club Chelsea. United said the abuse had no place in football. And a small endangered turtle has been rescued by a pair of dogs, which became stranded on a beach in Anglesey. Lily Hewitt has
a 25-centimetre long loggerhead turtle was found on Morlodon Beach on Thursday by two dogs named Winnie and Kerry and their owner. The dog's owner then called Anglesey Sea Zoo, where it's now being given intensive specialist care.
Loggerheads are the most
rare
fish
found in the Mediterranean, as well as in the coastal waters of the USA.
The old ones are better.
Are you videoing out
there? I am, because I'm
going to tell us when you're videoing, mate.
Sorry about that. Look how, God, look how cheap they look as well. Look really tacky. Oh, it's not like he's in traffic at all.
No, he's in the traffic. I thought that said by
Arb
as
the director. Mum, I'll tell you something.
I didn't say anyone, I just
talked to Dad.
I realise it's my sofa directing
it.
I was thinking that don't sound sense by Arb as director.
Really? These new lights. Mum.
It's alright, Mum's just having a blonde at the moment.
So we
got what
you're going to say, Alfred. These new lights are rubbish compared to the old ones.
Not bad.
Nowhere near as good.
Okay.
I wish I'd get the old mic sensor like this. It's still rubbish peak LEDs. Look how cheap they look. Really bad.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're really cheap.
They're really cheap.
Not a good replacement.
Yeah.
Telent over there. Yuck.
Mm-hmm.